card spot right now with 51 points. There's a shot that's turned away by Markstrom. Hopper's on the puck now. Shot by Randon. It scores! Randon able to sneak one past on the short side, and the Avs take a 1-0 lead.
McKinnon, he's just waiting and waiting and waiting until Tanev goes down. Somehow able to get the puck over to Lekkonen.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Puck tip back to the point. Taves feeds it over. McKinnon passing down low. Check the score! Bounced out front. Lekkonen able to tuck it in on the ricochet off the end board. Kadri on the far flank. Nazem Kadri again. Huberdeau in front for Lindelof. Tipped with a crease by Huberdeau. Blaine dump it back in. Flames are changing. Langevin hard on the forecheck. Coleman gets it back. Quick save. Georgiev got it.
The lead is safe, but yep. 4-0 the way the Avs playing right now.
There's a post. Bouncing puck. Slots just wide. Back to Toffoli. One more time. Now Rasmus Anderson. Toffoli from the top of the circle. Scores! Change trade.
Yep.
That's a good play by Coleman. Chip the puck off the boards, pick it up himself, race in, cut to the middle, a chance, Georgiev with the save. Another good look there as Coleman takes off. Works it in with Lewis and Anderson, who takes the pass. Anderson across to Lewis, backhand, long save, Georgiev, as that changed direction. Lewis can't believe that. Bounces into the zone, to the line, not out, now it is. Comfort tipped it in, here's Randon with the empty net as we hit the final minute. And a slashing call coming up to Nikita Zadorov is not much you can do there. He just chopped the stick out of the hands of Rantanen.